That is a skunk, yes.
That's I'm not doing this.
Hey guys, Paul Bissonnette here, and this is my mystery box. I'll be using this today to trick high-end NHLers into thinking they're touching animals when they're not. What's up, man? How are you? Come on in. Over here, we got a game called What's in the Box.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah, so we're gonna put different things in there. You gotta reach around and come on over. Let's chat a little bit beforehand. Come on over. Come chat with me.
Is that a skunk?
That is a skunk, yes.
That's I'm not doing this.
Okay, you can turn around, my friend, and I will guide you to which side to go. Okay.
Is it big?
It's fairly small. You're gonna have to a little bit bigger than what I have.
It's sleeping.
It's pretty stagnant.
Will it bite me?
I don't know. It depends how hard you touch it. Let's see. Put those soft hands to use, my friend.
Am I close? I feel like I'm really close.
Well, if you could try to guess it from there, I mean, I would come in this way actually now.
What, moved?
Well, a little bit. Try not to look in there, please, cheater. Down a little bit more towards the middle. Okay, now we move a little bit farther that way.
It moved. It's moving.
Yeah. We'll go back with this hand now. It's more towards that side of the box. Farther. Farther. Right there.
Is it a frog?
No. Close though.
Turtle.
It's in the reptile family. No. It's in the reptile family.
Is it a snake? You guys put a snake in there?
I'm looking. I quit.
Close enough.
I quit.
Close enough. I
would say we can give it to you. I would say we can give him the correct answer.
Congratulations. You want to touch her?
Sure.
Yeah. Oh, she's sleeping.
Thanks for making a full game.
Anytime, man. Anytime. I mean, we got some good content over that one.